How about you fucking load a fucking Kerbal into the fucking command module? I don't know why this wants to fuck itself in the ass backwards all the time, but so I don't know why. Absolutely have no idea why the nuclear reactors are going crazy. What is this shit? Yeah, those are strutted and they still fuck themselves. I don't know. Oh, they're not strutted. Nobody said anything about those. Who added those? Nobody is the answer. Like, are you stupid? are stupid. It's fine though. That's why I stacked them originally. Okay. I do not understand you. I do absolutely not understand you or your stupidity. Literally don't give a fuck what I put under this. Excuse me? Was this another attempt at what I already tried once? A water wheel for lathe. However, this time using the new parts from the new DLC. I'm not entirely sure that this is gonna work, seeing as currently the rotors are spinning the center instead of the wheels for the most part. And I can't really make them not spin the center instead of the wheels, since yeah, that's not how rotors work. They spin the lighter part, and this is already as heavy as I can really make it. I don't know. So that works so far. Now thing is, I'm gonna have F5 here so I can reload this. If I now start turning the rotors, the center starts rotating and not really the wheels. It's already got 4 reaction wheels, so I don't know. Under the chutes, they're not really helping much. RCS. Then it's gonna need infinite RCS. Also, I don't think it's gonna counteract the rotors very well. I mean, I could. It doesn't matter in which direction I try to roll this thing. It doesn't slow down on the rotation. Oh, it does that again. That's good. Why? Holy frickin' frame rate drop. Okay, now we don't have any fuselages anymore. The game does not like anything right now. 4 frames a second. Wow, that tanked so much, it actually got OBS down to 5 frames a second. Game says no. Game says no. Like really, 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 definitely no. Okay, let's try that again. Lathe Wheel Redux. Let's try it this way. That should make the wheels a little bit lighter, making it more likely to stay in the middle and rotate on the outside. Nope. This doesn't look like it's gonna work. So that's that. That's that. That's that. Okay, so we definitely wanna use the ones I'm using. It's not like I'm using a inferior one. Like, if I just did this, now it's less of a lathe wheel, but we can make that work. Okay. Yeah, that still has the frickin' RTGs and the wrong configuration, but and you also cannot really steer this thing, can you? But I gotta say, this is pretty fast. And it is steerable. Although it's very... slow on steering. Theoretically, I could make that steer by using pistons that make one side longer. Need a piece of scaffolding that folds out from the center and prevents the... Oh! Wait. Actually, let me try if I use... like... What the hell?! Who pressed Windows? I didn't press Windows! Steuerung Z. There we go. Alt click. If I was to put this like on both sides of this. Offset tool. Let's see about that. Are you? Um. Yep, no. That's counterproductive. So, what I really need is something that can't spin in the middle. So, redesign time. Don't want a Kerbal Carousel. Although that might be something for a future stream. Redesign time. Oops. Okay. What I want now is this. Okay.